a short 5-lap race around Silverstone. I'll update you on the lap, each lap, what number we're on. Or you can just look in the top, right. Back out of that water airplane crash. It's probably a huge crash. I'll tell you when it's the final one. Well, I'll tell you what number. The brakes on this car get very cold since it's so low and the top speed isn't the highest, but it's very fast through the corners. Exact same gap up as another time, 4.792, since it, obviously the second lap is not a standing start. We're gonna keep high enough to have to actually up down, because when you're going slow, you don't have too much grip, so then you have to go even slower, which means you've got to keep speed up. Halfway through the race, lap 3. It won't be too much longer until the race is over. Look around half.
Yep.
Only around 4 minutes left.
Yep.
We'll be able to get this up. I was running quite high downforce, so that's why I'm not very fast in a straight line. Hardly even use the brakes into start. Just like lift and change down the gears. Got to change the brake bias there. It's slow into that corner because I was a bit scared that the car may rotate. Right, is that 4 out of 5 now?
Yep.
Very fast car behind me. Andrew Williams. If you have some for it, I think that one is. You just can't really get such ring. These fake V10s are very powerful. Whoa, he's right into me. Nothing I could do to off defend. Well, maybe I'll get around him.
Yep.
He's on the discretion. Like, look at that. Look how much he's pulling away. I mean, I went on the grass, but that was not good. Let me move the camera back here. Flat out through there. I don't think I could do that. I could do that in real life, but also, well, maybe. Doing so much down from the top of the ground. I'm only just doing it in real life now. Because the cars are not very fast on the straights as well now. So they're so powerful engines. Those cars have around the same, the 2000s cars, 2004, had around the same power as they do now, but much less drag, so they were faster. Coming onto the last lap now. So around a minute and a half to go. So not too long. Flat out through the first corner. Or brake bias. On the curb start, that's a bit early. I should get a good exit. I should be able to finish in the top 10. Going from the Ferrari, currently in ninth. Now this next part, it's flat out for like so long. Things are so important. Clock just flat out, and then only until you get into corner foot strike, which I don't know what it's called. That's when it's not fun. You just can wiggle in the steering on the exit if it's trying to keep the car striking. Flat out. Right, sixth gear. Fifth gear. Down to fourth there if you're going to it, so you rotate the car a bit more. Second in front of the car behind. Got the brake bias at 50. Only around 20 seconds left. Sorry, can't hit. Don't make a mistake. It all good. Move it wise, alright.
Mm-hmm.
Going to the last corner. Can't just don't make a mistake here. And stop.